Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome to, I guess, Sheriff Patrol. We're gonna be in Sandy Shores, so let's do this. It's been a while since we did a Sheriff Patrol, right? And this is gonna be like my first time doing it with 0.3 anyway. So yeah, let's get the show on the road, and yeah, hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this. Thank you for all the likes on the last video. I saw that you guys really enjoyed that. I think we should be live streaming this weekend, but it's supposed to be a storm this weekend for New York. I don't know how that's gonna turn out, but I'm supposed to work on Sunday, but we will be live streaming on Saturday, of course. But yeah, we'll see. I'm gonna pick just a regular sheriff, and we'll see how this is gonna turn out. And also, a lot of people have been requesting the Tahoe, so we're gonna be using the Tahoe for the sheriff department. Yeah, this one. And yeah, let's see how this is gonna turn out, man. Look nice, right? Definitely. Alright, so I'm done setting up everything right now. And no, we don't have Jerry with us right now. I can't wait for... we got a traffic stop backup required. Alright, so we got to back up an officer on a traffic stop right now. So let's try to head to that location. And no, we don't have Jerry with us right now. Sorry about that. Whoa, why the truck was just moving like that? I can't really hear the in... Wait, you know what? Hold up. I was doing since my live stream. Oh yeah. You know what? My audio is probably, yep. That's the way I have to set it up when I'm doing live streaming. So that's why I can hear it. But anyway, we are heading to that location right now, and we'll see how this is gonna turn out. And if you just tune in, why am I acting like I'm in a live stream? I was about to say, if you just tuning in right now, thank you for watching. But anyway, we're gonna back up this officer on this traffic stop, and yeah, hopefully this episode is gonna be fun because we haven't did like sheriff department in a while. All right, so we're gonna back him up. All right, so we just gotta talk to him, and you know, let's see what kind of how we're gonna do this. All right, took you so long, really? I just got here to back you up. Yeah, I had to finish my donut. Yeah, whatever. All right, the restaurant owners. Okay, so he have a warrant. You know what? Oh, we get the option to pick that now. Okay, you know, I go for the arrest. So you could just back me up, all right? I go for the arrest. Oh, I kind of like that you have the option to pick that now. Okay, so, you know, let me get my gun. I'm gonna go for the arrest, and yeah, he's gonna back me up in case anything go down. Nice Bugatti though. Hey miss, how you doing? Can you step out the vehicle please, ma'am? Oh, gun.
We've got a criminal resisting arrest in
wow. All right really oh my god, this dude just laughed. Damn, you unlucky day, buddy. Damn, in that case, guys, I don't know, I kind of panicked because I thought she was going to start pointing at me. But was I right? I mean, she pulled out a gun. Does it matter that she was shooting up in the air? Or, I don't know. You see, that's why I always love to give you guys a chance to, you know, just to comment and tell me what you think. But in that case, she pulled out a gun and started shooting up in the air, like... eventually she was gonna start pointing at me, so I didn't know what to. I kind of panicked and start shooting at her. Basically, I just unloaded a clip on her, and yeah, in that case, what would you guys do, man? Did I make the right decision? I know most officers probably would have shot her, and you know, because you put out a gun, whether you was pointing it up in the air or not, I don't know what you was gonna do with it next. So my life was in danger. So anyway, we are all set. Let's get out of here. All I was just looking at that truck. All right, he does have a plate. I was gonna pull him over. Whoa, you see that bike? Tailgating and just came out of nowhere too. We could light him up. He's not wearing no helmet right now. And yeah, let's see what's gonna come up. Oh, I forgot Mimic. Oh, he's putting a helmet. Is this guy stupid or what? All right, pull over. Oh, I forgot the squad. The guard squad mine on right now because Q is to make the person mimic. All right, so anyway, like you guys always say, run the person plate first to see what comes up. And then we could just give them the citation. This truck do look nice though. I can't wait to have the K9 5, soon.
Mary, Edward, George, 8, 6,
Mark Highlander.
1099.
So yeah, 2 citations before. All right. Maybe basically, we probably just give him a warning. All right. 8. Oh, really? Wow. All right. You just fucked it up. I was just going to give you a citation. All right. Let me just call some backups. Some bikes on him. Maybe they could keep up. Oh, no, that's not even a bike. Damn. I asked for a state, damn, they gave me a Crown Vic. I was asking for some bikes, man. Whoa, almost went. Damn, he almost hit that car though. All right, the state, they don't, oh my God, they don't care. Oh my God, they trying to kill this guy. Okay, they trying to kill this guy. I don't know what's going on, but they trying to kill this guy. Wow, the state's not playing. All right, don't kill him, guys. Oh, damn, they don't care. Wow, that Crown Vic nearly missed me. All right, he's dead. That's all you guys fault, man. Oh, he had a weapon and money. All right, I guess that's why they feel like it was a threat, so they did what they had to do. Disregard the scan on the state, I guess state police. Crown Vic. It was supposed to be in a mark, but I forgot to remove that skin. But anyway, corner's coming for them. And we are heading for the car right now. We got a police car that was stolen, so that's why I picked it up right away. Corner's taking care of business already, and we are heading for that police car that was stolen. I don't know, what kind of police cruiser is it? Oh my God, that was close. All right. Oh, it's a Tahoe. Just like, all right, we're going to pull him over. Hey, buddy. Oh, he turned on his light too. Really, dude? Come. Oh, fuck. Come on, dude. Don't think. Oh, damn. I accidentally called a bunch of choppers. Anyway, you guys like that anyway. Damn, I accidentally called a bunch of choppers. All right. So we got 2 people. Oh, just got hit. All right. Put your hands up, buddy. Your partner's running for it, so hopefully we could catch him too. All right, this guy's under arrest right now. Can't believe they stole a police car, but look at all these choppers. His partner's running right now, so damn, I just want to show you guys all these choppers, man. Choppers on fleet. All right, so I'm going for the arrest right now. What the hell? Okay, there you go. Just going for the arrest and we are all set. Now we gotta go for his partner. Look at all these choppers. Oh, we got one chopper that stayed with us and one the other choppers trying to follow his partner.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest and grape seed. Roger.
All right, thank you. All right, so they got him. This guy really don't care. Oh, it looked like the choppers are keeping up with his partner though. All right, so we're gonna, why are you just standing there, dude? We got somebody to chase over there. Damn, look at these choppers, they chasing. They staying with his partner though. All right, let's call the tow truck for this. That is crazy. Yes, for this vehicle. For this truck, I mean. All right, let's go. We gotta go back to Chase. This guy's on foot. How far can you get? unless he hop in a vehicle right now, but he's on foot right now and we are heading to that location. And let's see if we could catch him. I mean, of course we're gonna catch him. Whoa, stolen vehicle call out crash. Sorry, please. Oh damn, it crashed. Maybe because I let him go that far. I don't know what just crashed it, but yeah, whatever. We got one of the guys anyway. Yeah, let's get back to patrolling. Let's go off road for a second. I'm just gonna patrol around this. We got an intoxicated person. All right, thank you. We're gonna respond code 2 to this, and yeah, let's head to that location and let's see. I hope this person is gonna cooperate. Most of the intoxicated person, they usually have a weapon, so let's hope this one don't, and we could just arrest them and we could go on about our day, man. The last episode that I did, I mean, I try to make it as regular as I can, but I feel like this might be a regular episode, man. Just having a regular day. All right, sir, I need you to put your hands up. Put your hands up. Stop pressuring me. Oh, we cooperate at the right time. He would have stabbed me. You see, I had the okay to shoot right there, right? Somebody rushing you like that. Oh, I had the okay to tase him at least. But he just rushed me like, damn, I was getting ready to like shoot too. If I saw that knife go up one second, I was going to start blasting. All right, prisoner transport should be coming in. Okay, there you go. I don't take them to the station because it's not like the downtown station. Basically, it's just like the same way we used to anyway. It's only when we're playing in the city, the downtown station, you get to take them in like that. I can't wait until that. I don't know if that's going to be possible for every station. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see. But as you guys already know, the downtown station is like one of the main stations where you can access everything. Other than that, let's get back to patrolling, man. All right, they are out of here and let's go. Whoa. That's all this. You saw that truck. What the hell is he doing? You see him, right? Every time he's like slow down and go, whoa. Whoa, really, dude? All right, let's do a plate. A plate check on this guy, the grizzly. All right, let's see if this guy is not drunk or anything like that. Anyway, I don't know why is he driving like that. 2-5 boy Frank. All right, Eric Lynn. We're just gonna line him up, and we'll see how this traffic stop is gonna turn out. All right, we gotta check out what's up with Eric, man. Why is he driving like that? All right, Eric, let me just go on this side so I could just, oh, really, Eric? Really, you running for it? All right, I need some backup at least. All right, not that much. No backup on Fleek right now. I don't need the game to crash right. Oh, we got two right away. Oh, they trying to close him in. Oh, damn. Really, guys? I thought you guys had it without me. Oh, whoa. Come on, dude. We're going to try to run him off road. Run him off road. You can't go anywhere right now, buddy. We're not gonna go into a long chase. Okay, I think this should be it. Oh, his front wheel is bent already too. Damn. Oh, he's running for it. Okay, we got him. Let's go, guys. You guys didn't see that. It was at that moment I realized I fucked up for it. Oh my god. Alright, so they got him. Are you guys going for the arrest or should I go for it? Alright, she's going for the arrest. Okay, there you go. We got it. And I like the fact that we have everybody. Whoa, are you smoking weed, dude? That looks like a cigarette. Alright, it's a cigarette. Yeah, the fact that we get everybody involved now, we have the female officer, the regular officers that we usually use, and I am using the multiplayer officer right now. And this mod I can actually, you know what? Look under this video description, you will find it. I forgot the name of it. Let's check the plate on this. I don't know why it's parked over here anyway. This truck look all beat up. It might be their truck. I don't know. If anything don't come up, they get to slide right now. I won't even give them a ticket. Okay, two people trying to talk at the same time. Alright, vehicle flag, none. So we are all set. This truck do look nice though, right guys? On our way. Alright, let's get back to patrolling and let's see what we could get into. And yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying this, man. Getting crazy already. Alright. Alright, so I just got back to the station just to, whoa, shot fire on an officer. Alright, so we are the second unit responding right now. This unit got first. And yeah, let's head to that location and let's help out these officers. We got a couple officers down right now. Why did he just stop like that? Okay, he's running to... He's freaking... Okay, what is he doing? He was gonna try to jump the fence. What the hell? He couldn't jump the... Okay, you know what? We're gonna try to intercept over there. Oh, whoa, whoa. So he's running on the main street. Okay, there you go. He's coming this way. And we got him. Oh, did he just shoot at me? Yo, put your hands up. Put your hands up. You got one more chance. You got a gun. I will shoot. I will shoot. Yep, get down. All right, so he's under arrest right now. Nice Glock though. Give yourself up. I think that's the 18, see? Damn, if he pointed that at me, I would have been dead. All right, so we are all set and... What are that's called? Yeah, let's call prisoner transport. Oh man. Alright, prisoner transport. I kind of like set prisoner transport to come right away. Like, I don't have to wait because I usually try to limit my videos like 20 minutes and maybe 30 minutes. What the hell are you guys doing? Are you guys were hiding over here? Oh my god, another one. Alright, even my prisoner transport is trying to get in, he's trying to get involved too. I mean, she was trying to get involved too. Alright, so we got another shot fire on an officer. I don't know if they are related to why we were here, but we'll see. All right, he's running for it and it looked like he might. Yeah, he have an automatic rifle. Damn. She, I don't want her to get shot. So, you know, leg shot. That's what I'm going for right now. I don't know if what I just did was okay, but you guys let me know. I mean, whenever I make a quick decision like that, I usually ask you guys what I did. Was that right? I mean, I didn't shoot. I just shoot him on his leg. But yeah, was that right or wrong? But anyway, you guys let me know. Because under pressure, you make certain decisions, man. I don't know. Sometimes you might be right. Sometimes you might be wrong. Just like me, I'm learning so much about the police department though, but there's certain things I know. Okay, we got another one. Damn, on a roll. Yeah, there's certain things you could do and can't do. I know you in New York definitely can't shoot somebody on their back while they're running, but for oh my god. Wow, this is crazy. Oh my god, this guy trying to attack. I will arrest you, dude. He's interfering right now. Oh my god, she do have an automatic rifle. I always do that. I don't know why. Okay, put your hands up, miss. Put your hands up. Alright, she's cooperating. I think we got her. Damn, shot fire on the officer on the road. Like, this is crazy. I think they might be related. Did you guys plan this today? That was crazy though. Oh my god, this guy's still trying to attack. Dude, I will arrest you. Don't try this. I will arrest you. Dude, put your hands up. Oh my god. Assault on an officer. Assault. Oh my god. My god. Tase him. Don't shoot him. Tase him. All right. Let me arrest you, dude, before they oh my god. Assault on an officer. Like, they've... I guess he's... Whoa. We got this dude shooting out of nowhere. What you think? Who's just going to let you go like that? Come on, dude. Chill. We're going to try to arrest this dude. He don't have a weapon. Like, chill, dude. Oh, the guy on the bike. Whoa. He looked like he was pointing, right? Wait. I might be wrong. Ah, damn. I was wrong. Okay, we got trigger happy on this one. All right. We might call this episode trigger happy. Because I've been shooting, like, people that don't have unarmed pedestrian and stuff, but yeah. Anyway, we did what we had to do to survive this one.
We've got a Grand Theft Auto in progress in Grape.
You under arrest, man, for interfering right now. And you too, buddy. I don't know why were you attacking me. Like, just came out of nowhere and start attacking. Maybe that was your buddy. All right. You're under arrest too. And yeah, it looked like everybody's under arrest right now. And I was trying to save the first guy. I don't know what. I don't think this guy was an undercover, but it usually happened that way though. It's always somebody in Sandy Shore that come out of nowhere, like, and like look like an officer, or they, you know, the way they hold their guns and stuff. I don't know. I don't know what to expect. So. It was like a bunch of damn. Anyway, you guys just let me know if I made the right decision on most of those shooting. All right. Yeah, it depends. I mean, as I know, most officers, they have to think quick. Whoa, we got an armor car robbery. Wow, I think you guys definitely gonna enjoy this episode because I did not expect that much calls was gonna come in today. But we are heading right now for armored car robbery, and yeah, let's see how this is gonna turn. Let's see if we're gonna survive this one. But anyway, guys, I guess this is gonna be my last call for the day. We're gonna try to save at least one of these guys. Come on, dude, take cover. Why is he walking like there's nothing going on? Oh, damn, let me take cover. I told you to take cover, buddy. Take cover, dude. You acting like you Superman. This dude, man. Oh, look. You see? Oh, fuck. I just knock him out. Damn. That is crazy. I need backup right now. I need backup. That was crazy. This guy's taking cover. Damn. Leg shot. Yep, got him. He's dead? Yeah, he's dead. Is that a lady by the driver side? Oh, we got off. Oh no, that's a dude. All right, we got him. All right, so we got one more shooter left. Where are they? I don't see them yet. I see the officer shooting over there, but I don't see them yet. Come on, I think we got this. Where is he? Just pop up one more time. Pop up one more time and I got you, buddy. Where are you? Oh, there you go. Is he dead? Oh, is she dead? Shit. That was crazy. All right, so we could say this is the trigger happy episode. I don't know what happened, man. All right, she's dead. Yeah, I don't know what happened, but there was some good calls and bad calls on this one. I guess you guys just let me know. Leave comment under this video description. Yeah, just like I said, this is gonna be my last call. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this one, of course. We'll be live streaming Saturday. I don't know about Sunday because I'm working, but yeah, we'll see how this is gonna turn out. But I did have a lot of like decisions to make in this episode. Some were wrong, some were right. I guess you guys just leave comments and stuff like that. But on the other hand, man, hopefully you guys are gonna enjoy this. Yeah. That's about it for now, I guess. Until next time, I'm gonna try to do some LCPDFR sometime today and some FDNY. Hopefully GTA 4 is gonna act right with me, but other than that, we'll see. If you don't see no episode from GTA 4 today, it's because it wasn't working like that. But other than that, guys, thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing. Until next time.